the ArPro Dragon today. Obviously it's a bit heavier,